No, it's not. Here we have a pupa of a sphinx moth found locally. It still wiggles. This is the last part of its skin as a caterpillar. And this is going to turn into a huge sphinx moth. So we're going to let it be in this position now for a couple months. And then we're going to put a twig in the plastic container. And it'll emerge and hang on the plastic and the twig, and then engorge its wings. And then it'll be ready for flight.